Alex Barnes threw an 11-yard touchdown pass to Caden Ross.
We're going to give you front row seats of highlights of Carroll County football.
We're looking for volunteers to help us cover the game. If you have a passion for the sport and are willing to learn, we want to hear from you.
You can bring high school football to every screen in Carroll County.
Contact us today.